experience. Masaya ba?
Nabasa ako. Hindi ako nabasa sa tubig. Nabasa ako sa powers. Iniisip ko yung mga disipulo ni Kristo na ang lakas ng ano, bagyo. Imagine. Ang hirap pala magsagwan. Wala namang bagyo. Binagyo kami sa sariling ano, kahit sa napunta. Ngayon na-appreciate ko. Pag wala si Kristo sa buhay mo, mahirap magsagwan. Ano yung sagwan?
Natakot ka lang kasi baka malubog.
Pag wala si Kristo sa buhay mo, marami kang takot, baka malubog. Oh, kaya nga. Oh, pawis, eh.
Parehas kayong pawis.
Nauhaw ako. Okay, it's a wonderful Sabbath today. We are promoting Holy Sabbath Day and a holy holiday.
Okay, dito tayo.
We spend it. We are not earning. That is the only work that God doesn't want to do on Sabbath day. Is earning. We are not earning. Okay, we are here appreciating the beauty of nature. And I hope you appreciate this one. A Sabbath should be like this. Only one day a week, a holy day and a holy holiday.
Okay, I know, Elder Ellie, what is your reflection?
So we are very happy to this experience because all are not only experiencing the nature but also having a fellowship with Sanctuary Griffin.
Yes. Okay. Kuya Arayan, what are you going to say? Pawisan ba? Pagod challenge?
Yes. Okay. Thank God, walang disgrasya.
Yeah, okay. Anong masasabi mo?
Sorry ka, Pony, from DJ Cup. From U Cup, Supanburi Cup, Cup Kua, Kun Adventist.
Okay, yes. Are you enjoy?
Yes.
Okay.
Enjoy makmak, ha?
Enjoy makmak. Get my bag.
Are you getting your own bag?
Yeah, it's here. So we have fun here. Our sundown. You should experience as well. Where is my bag?
Come go with me to that land. Come go with me to that land.
Kuya, can you please bring? Take Kuya. Oh, there is water there. It's a nauhaw sila.
I need water.
We will interview Elder Dog. Okay, ano pong reflection niyo sa ating boating?
Yeah,
sundown.
Masaya, maganda, pero nakakapagod.
Yes. But we are
rowing. If you don't know how to row, of course you cannot go back to the place where you've been. Just like in our faith.
Yes.
So we should know what is our goal in life as well as what would be our responsibility to each one of our faithful servants. So yes. Thank you very much, ma'am. Thank
yes.
You, Pastor Vinicius family.
Nice experience. Ayaw ni nanay. Oh, Elder, ano may storya mo daw sa experience natin today?
The bonding is so priceless.
Yes, very
and also
nice.
The happiness that we feel today is so priceless.
Yes.
So that's it.
Okay, unity and unity. Connection. Yes. For each one.
Come here.
Okay, yeah, nauhaw sila. Nauhaw ang mga nag-boating. Oh. Nauhaw sila. Oh, yan ang four. Sa single, anong masasabi mo po sa ating activity this afternoon?
Wala boyfriend para sobrang saya ko, ma'am. Hindi mababayaran ang saya.
Tama!
Kasama tayo lahat.
Yes!
Magkasama tayo, akala ko tayo lahat.
Ano pong masasabi mo sa ating activity this afternoon?
Super nice and napaganda ng view. Ma-remember natin kung gano'ng kaganda yung work ng Panginoon.
Tama! Creation!
Kaya ang Tagalog mo, bihayin
nyo. Dito tayo sa dalawang single. Ano pong masasabi nyo sa activity natin this afternoon?
So enjoy, yes. I'm so happy that we are getting together, united.
Charla lang English ko!
English doon!
Happy lang yung, happy talaga kami na ganitong a huge family getting, having this kind of activity. Growing ng boat, so
yes.
Happy and enjoy!
Yes! Wow! So nice! You should experience as well here. Relaxing! Yes! It's very relaxed. Refreshing! Oh, far for the pollution. Yes. Ate, ano pong masasabi mo sa activity natin today?
Speechless talaga ako.
Speechless? Kasi... Sige.
Masaya lang.
Masaya, yeah.
Experience ng boating.
Tama. Masarap mag-swimming. Ay, mag-swimming. Mag-boating kapag sama-sama. Kahit hindi marunong mag-sagwan. Okay. Bye-bye. See you again later.